folks say, oh, they're just cleaning up this place because all those fancy leaders are coming into town. That's true, because it's true. But it's also true, for months and months and months prior to APEC, we've been having different conversations.